yet, but we have got your exclusive look at his brand new music video, which stars our own Vanessa Minnillo.
Yes, it does, and I wish you could have been there. It was such a good time. But since you couldn't and everybody else couldn't, I got the exclusive for you guys. It's the title track from Nick's long-awaited album, What's Left of Me, and I not only got to co-star with Nick, but I'm also taking you onto the set to show you guys just how the video was made.
My colleague is obviously finding this role to be a big monumental challenge. Not. She's Nick's love interest in the video for his new single, What's Left of Me.
Great arms. Good hair.
I was dubbed in the treatment as the featured girl, but then someone said, here, I'm the Nick main squeeze in the video. I like that better. Not the video, but from the Nick main squeeze. At least for 24 hours.
Oh, God. I've been dying inside, you see. I'm going
out of my mind. I'm just running in circles all the time. So what are your aspirations for the album? You know, you want to talk about it, the feel, the vibe, where you're going with it, and right now in your life, and all that good stuff.
Well, the album, to me, is very personal, because it is about the last year of my life, which, you know, as most people know, has been a little bit crazy.
Nick's Making the Video premieres Saturday on MTV.
I saw the first shot. It was a great lip shot.
It was a great lip shot?
Yeah, you can give LL Cool J a run for his money.
Anyone who watches MTV knows
Vanessa. Oh.
And I've known her longer than that.
And what about all these rumors about something going on between Nick and Vanessa off screen? Well, she's going to tell all later in the show.
Right now, Nick's here in Hollywood shooting a pilot for the new CW network called She Said, He Said.
The book spent personal with our Vanessa Minnillo.
Move on and, you know, move ahead.
Not live in the past.
That's next. Vanessa Minnillo interview you've been waiting for. She sets the record straight about those Nick Lachey romance rumors.
I've known him for years, and he's a friend, and I admire his work, and I think this album's going to do wonders for him. And of course, you know how the biz goes. As soon as I worked with him, now all of a sudden we're dating. No, we're not dating. So I'm sorry, guys. You got to find a new girl to pick fun at.
So that settles that. E.T. was on the set today of MTV's Total Request Live, where Nick was Vanessa's special guest via satellite.
Why did you choose me?
Why did I choose you? Because one, you're hot, and you're a brunette, and what I didn't want is people to look at this video and think that in any way I was taking a shot at Jessica.
While they were working together on the video for his new single, What's Left of Me, Nick told Vanessa he's put some pretty raw emotion into his highly anticipated new CD.
Challenged myself to be as honest as I could, as courageous as I could. Took some chances that maybe I normally wouldn't have taken, and I think that it paid off. For me, this album is almost a journal of the last year, so it kind of takes everyone through all those emotions that you go through as a result of something like a split. And then the last song, Resolution, is kind of my way to cap it and say, look, you know what, this is all I'm going to say about that, and now I'm moving forward. It's all about moving forward.
Not living the past.
Exactly.
And while Nick revealed all about the breakup to Rolling Stone magazine, Jessica just pulled out of a Vanity Fair cover story because sources tell us she doesn't kiss and tell.